Much clutter.
Thank you.
much clatter. son of Ezimir met the son of Sarn upon the road to the Imperial Throne. The Eternal offered his cunning, his eyes and ears bought and paid for. The Ezimite offered his strength, his sword, earned in the arena. A pact was forged. The Labyrinth is witness. Two men separated by blood. Two men bound by hope. Two men, and only one emperor.
Influences reside in dark places.
The Azemite and the Eternal took their rest in the lee of Strife's Gale and remembered the traveled road. Beast and fiend had fallen and bled to the Azemite sword, swift and true. Trap and trial had risen and succumbed to the Eternal's wits, quick and shrewd. Two men had cried their triumph, a warrior and his guide. Whilst other ascendants echoed their pride with anguish and
the
agony.
The time comes to strike. An emperor strikes without hesitation. To entertain doubt is to dance with death.
have bled upon Azaro's stones and cursed Azaro's ilk. He looked upon the walls of his tomb, built by his masters. His enemies. Called for the first ones to carry him to the forest and fields of his Ezomir. Yet while the first ones remained silent, the guide did speak. Of secrets planted by clever hands, enslaved by gold. And with one such secret, plucked the life of the warrior from the first one's jaws.
Not before.
enticing as a locked door.
Clatter.
Thank you.
Too much clutter. Much clutter.
Aspirant can afford to be promising. An emperor must keep those promises.
The guide led the warrior down a path that wound and twisted through fields of blossoming promises, green-bladed hopes. The warrior closed his eyes, a mere moment to feel the warmth of the sun on his back and to drink from the guide's prophet flask. Now the warrior staggers, and crawls down the wounded, tortured causeway. The bitterness stings his weeping eyes, the fire roars in his belly, consuming him. The warrior will not ascend. Instead, he hunts, guided by his love for Ezemir.
Trap of them all.